I just want to say yesterday when we met up with the unstoppable Nate dog, rolled the clip. You okay, bud?
I just stopped right before it.
That's all right.
No, I'm doing YouTube.
Oh, nice, dude. What's your screen name?
The unstoppable Nate dog.
The unstoppable Nate dog?
Yeah.
All sub. He also posted a video on his YouTube channel. Let's roll some of that clip.
Yeah, I just stopped right before it. The unstoppable Nate dog.
The unstoppable Nate dog?
Yeah.
All sub?
I just got sub. I just got a YouTube sub. Rivers. I just got a subscriber. Guys. Oh my God.
And you guys could hear everything he just said, how stoked he was on one subscriber. Well, you guys went and blew up his channel. And I can't imagine how stoked he must be. Like, that's so unreal of you guys, and I just want to say thank you guys so much. Like, this is the best following, you know, anybody could ask for. You guys are all amazing. I'm sure we made his day. I can't imagine how happy he is. But I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart, because that was truly an amazing act of kindness from each and every one of you. So with that said, let's get into the daily vlog. This is going to be the first one, so I don't know if it's going to be daily or weekly, but we'll try it out. 10, 20 minutes, see what happens. I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light? Stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? Way up, way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down. Watch me standing in line. You're only serving lies. You got something to hide. We gon' burn the whole house down.
Yo! I'm not gonna find anybody these days, bro.
What's up, dude?
What's good, bro?
What's your name?
Jacob,
good to meet you, dude. Yeah, I know I ski. No, that's all good, dude. Yeah. Good to meet you. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, for sure, dude. Keep it up. That's just funny, dude.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Have a good day, man.
You too. Good to meet you. Okay, this is going to be Russell's attempt at his 360. He's going to pump the first jump to get speed, and then he's going to work on front boards after. So this is the course. Russell needs to pump the first one up. All right, Russ. So a little more pre-spin, a little more pop, right?
Yep.
Let's see it, buddy.
I
agree. Yeah, so by setup turns, we mean as you're coming into a jump, usually you want to take one or two turns, that way when you come off the lip, you're on edge and you're straight off. So what happens right here with this setup turn. So we were just in the lift line, and we met some fans. So right now what we're going to do is we're going to meet them up at the top, and then I'll probably give them a couple tips.
Hey, like, when are we going to be there today?
That's funny.
Come on, dude.
Did you guys see the kid yesterday, the unstoppable Nate dog?
Yeah, that fell into the sign.
That was so funny, huh? He posted a video later on in the evening on his YouTube, and it was pretty cool to see. Ooh, how many runs have you taken today?
As many as we could get in.
Yeah?
We've been, I guess it doesn't make sense.
six runs. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's probably close to 10,000 vertical right there.
Yeah.
Or more.
You've been up and down a while.
You guys mind if I film?
No, nah, here, go ahead. I'm going to film it all up for you.
Cool. How long you guys been snowboarding for?
Since 3 years.
3 years?
You consistently have only been like 3 years. Less than when you were little. We only came up once, twice a year.
Yeah. So you guys, can make S turns?
Yeah.
Just working on smoothing them out?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, let's go down here a little bit and then I'll just watch you guys and then we'll stop and talk.
Okay.
What's your name?
Bella.
Bella?
Gustavo.
Gustavo? Good to meet you guys.
I'm Dave.
You already know. Bella! Can you get that weight on the front foot a little bit more?
Okay.
Try to bend that front knee. So you're right here right now, Bella. You're gonna go right here. There you go, a little bit more. Okay, so your right foot is your front foot?
Yeah.
So a couple tricks that you can do to kind of get your weight over there is if you shift your hips like this.
Okay.
That's one good way to do it. Another one is to bend your knee a little bit more, your front knee.
Okay.
So can you try it right here real quick
for me?
Just standing still right here. Yeah, let's see, shift your weight there. That's where you want your weight to be when you're making those turns, okay?
Okay.
So try make a couple turns like that. Gustavo, is that right? What you're doing is you're using your shoulders to make your turn. So what I'd like to see you do is try to use your front toe. Have you seen some of my videos where I tell people to kind of twist the board by pushing down on the front toe?
Yeah,
so when you go to make a turn on your toes, I want to see you push down on the front toe versus using your shoulders. And then when you go back to your heel, lift back up on that toe. So it'll look something like this. Here, and then I lift up on the toe, and then I push down on the toe. That was good, but you started to lean too much. Woo! Try it again, but this time don't lean so much. So front toe down, but don't lean a bunch. There you go. There you go. Bring it back up. There, nice. Now keep doing that with the front toe. There you go. Every time you go back and forth. And another thing you can do is hold your pockets so you don't twist. I'm gonna go catch up with your sister. All right, let's see it.
Okay.
Weight on the front foot. Oh, you got your weight on the back. There you go. Don't be afraid to lean downhill. There you go, that's better. Nice. Now stand up a little bit more. There you go. Get that weight forward, don't cheat. Good. Nice. Let's go to a stop right here. Does that feel better at
all? Yeah, it takes the pressure off my back leg.
Good. Yeah, so if your back leg starts to get like super tired, then that's what's happening. You just got too much weight back there. So I would definitely focus on that. And also when you go on your toes, stick your stomach out a little bit. And when you're on your heels, kind of sit down a little bit more, okay?
Okay.
Awesome. Hey, it was
Thank
really
you.
Good to meet you guys.
All right, bud.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Have fun. You're welcome. Woo, that was pretty cool.